Hello friends, I'm Karthik Wagela from Anand Rathi and we welcome you to our weekly podcast with Mr. Osho Krishnan, Senior Manager at Anand Rathi. Hi Osho. What are your views on the near-term outlook of equity market as it has been trading higher despite the rise in COVID cases?
Greetings to all. The equity market has negated the concerns of the rise in COVID cases and has been trading upwards consecutively for the second week. This has been mainly because of the sectoral outperformance of auto, pharma, IT and specifically metal sector. Being specific about our domestic market, we have seen some rebound in the benchmark index Nifty 50 in the past couple of days, where it settled above all its major exponential moving averages on daily time frame. The global indices have also been a major contributor in boosting the positive sentiment and is likely to remain the likewise. From here, looking at the technical parameter, where the Nifty is hovering near the crucial resistance zone of 15,000, we could expect some retaliation on the upside, while some concrete buying could only help to breach the same levels of 15,000. On the downside, 14,500 odd zone still holds the crucial support as it collides with 50% Fibonacci retracement of its recent swings. Hence, Nifty could be seen trading in a tight range of 500 points. That is 14,500 to 15,000 in the near future, and any breach on either side could direct the near term trend. On the other hand, where we have seen underperformance of Bank Nifty from last couple of weeks, where it is facing difficulties to sustain at higher levels and is consolidating in a narrow range, this could be seen as a major concern as the overall banking sector on the technical chart is looking quite sluggish until 33,000 mark is not surpassed on weekly closer basis. However, there could be some short-term blip from the ongoing trend. On technical levels, the Bank Nifty is placed near the breakout zone and is expected to respect the same and surge higher in the coming future. The immediate support for the index could be seen at 32,000 odd zone, breaching which 31,200 and 31,500 could be tested in coming weeks. While on the higher side, if it breaches the immediate hurdle of 33,000, then some bounce of approximately 1000 to 1500 points could be seen in Bank Nifty. However, the overall stance remains to be cautious and stock specific action should be considered at given point in time.
Can you please brief us about the derivative data for the indices in the upcoming weeks?
For the upcoming week, the first thing to be in focus would be the volatility, which is likely to be on the higher side, and till now the range seems to be 14,500 and 15,000 in Nifty, as huge OI buildup have been seen in both the strikes. While any breach from the levels of 14,500 could drag the index lower towards 14,200 due to unwinding of put writer. On the higher side, 15,000 call option has the maximum open interest concentration. Hence, this could be seen as crucial level to look for in the upcoming week. While for Bank Nifty, the range seems to be 32,000 to 34,000 with huge buildup on the strikes. However, any decisive breach above 33,000 mark could trigger 1000 point of rally in the index on immediate basis. But a cautious approach in Bank Nifty is advisable at current point of time.
At present, which sectors and stocks are looking attractive for the short-term investors?
From sector specific, metals, pharma and IT could be the prime focus for investor in the coming future. However, sectoral distribution has been seen in last couple of weeks and major focus should be given to stock specific front. There are various stocks which have seen some good accumulation in terms of volume and one could expect them to outperform in the coming weeks. From IT sector, Infosys is one of the counter which has seen minor correction in recent time and has rebounded from the same. And is all set to surge higher. The major support is placed around 1300 levels, while the potential upside could be seen at 1450 for near future. Another counter from the same space is Tech Mahindra, which has been consolidating from quite some time and could be seen as an opportunity to accumulate from short to medium term perspective. Even from the front line, Bharti Airtel is looking very strong, as it has rebounded from the crucial support zone of 200-day exponential moving average on daily time frame, and by looking at the historical data, it could be expected that the stock might surge higher from short to medium term time frame. From the pharma sector, Wockhardt Pharma and Dr. Reddy should be the prime focus, And from metals, Medhani could outperform in near future. At the same time, it is advisable for the traders to remain cautious as the volatility in the market is about to edge higher and focus more on the stock-specific front. Thank you.